There are people in your life, because God has positioned them to be a helper to you, they now want to be a God over you. There are people in your life that you just deliberately need to cut away from in order for you to go far. There are people in your life that are just pretending to be friends. They come around, they chat with you. They pretend to tell you things about themselves. They pretend to gain your trust, but they have internal motive. They have bad motive. They have something very bad hidden in the agendas of their heart. They pretend to laugh with you, to smile with you, but they are planning against you. There are people in your workplace that don't like you to be promoted. There are people around you that don't like you to succeed. When you are making success, they pretend to clap for you. They pretend to laugh with you. They pretend to celebrate with you, but they have their inner motive. When they are out of there, they start to say different things about you. And these are the same kind of people in life that when they leave you, they start spreading fake rumors about you. Why? Because they don't want anybody to associate with you. They want to destroy you. There are people in your life that you just need to kneel down and say, God, disconnect me from them. Disconnect me from this set of persons. Disconnect me from Jezebel. Disconnect me from those that are wicked in their heart but pretend to be my best friend. Disconnect me from those that are pretending to be listening to my hurt and my pains, whereas they are turning my hurt and my pains against me, using it to find topics to gossip me about, using my information to deceive me and to spread fake news about me. You just need to kneel down and pray, God, disconnect me from a friendly friend. Pretenders, people that pretend. They laugh with you, they eat with you, sometimes they sleep with you. They tell you that you are their best friend. They tell you that they can do everything for you, but whereas they are jealousy in you, they are jealousy your progress, they are